Relief on the road is coming. We have good news for drivers tired of delays due to construction on I-470.
And here's a live look at the area under construction. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live with what's in store, Marcus.
Well, Laura, the interstate remains closed tonight, but we got word from MoDOT that work to repair the portion that collapsed in July could be done by the end of this week. Talk about frustration. It's what many people who use 470 westbound have been dealing with for a month now.
It's a downer, a real downer.
A detour that drivers tell us adds precious time to their commute.
It doesn't seem that bad. It doesn't seem that bad. It's just the detours that hurt you, especially in a big truck like this.
Now comes word that this section of 470 could reopen in just a matter of days.
I'm very happy. Very happy. I want to get out and do jumpy jacks.
That'll be awesome. That would be.
I think that's great. It's about time.
It's been closed since mid-July when a sinkhole formed, causing part of the road to collapse. Crews with Pyramid Contractors, Inc. then began work to replace 250 feet of pavement and put in what is called a bridge extension. The emergency project was slated to cost about $4.5 million. While it appears relief is just down the road, the delays will continue, at least for a little while longer.
This right here is the worst right here. It's been pretty bad, though. A lot of backups.
Not fun, but it's been worse. I grew up in Los Angeles. This is nothing.
Now, this project has a deadline of September 15th, but if the company finishes ahead of schedule, which it looks like that will be the case, if they finish by Monday, they stand to get more than $500,000. In a bonus. And actually, I talked to one guy. He took a phone call from him, and he actually questioned whether or not that was fair to taxpayers. Meanwhile, another driver that we met today said that is fine by him as long as this project or this road is fixed. Reporting live on 470 tonight, I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.
Yes, Marcus, big money is involved, and we did the math for you. If the project is completed by Friday, that's 20 days ahead of schedule and would mean an $800,000 bonus. If the project is completed by Monday, that's 17 days ahead of schedule and would mean a $680,000 bonus.